You've been known to wear various eyewear. How did you become an eyewear aficionado?
I'm trying to take the Jack Nicholson mantle. It's up to him. If he'll relinquish it, I'll take it, and then someone will take it from me. By the second Iron Man, Bobbitt, the prop master, used to come by and just open these like cases of sunglasses and eyewear and all this stuff, and I'd just be like, all of these are coming home with me. I'll wear these ones today.